In this short example, I'll show you how easy it is to customize the templates. This video is not an exact how-to, but rather an inspiration and invitation to experiment on your own. It is a good idea to have the materials prepared before making changes. I have prepared a text file, which will be my base for further editing, and a folder with photos. I will be working on the Tech Armor template, which is part of the 2022.11 content update. Okay, I will change the header graphic first. To delete the old one, you can select it and press the delete key or select this option from the context menu. To add a new graphic, just drag it from Windows Explorer. In this project, all headers are the same on every page, so to make the new graphic appear on other pages as well, I need to enable its repeating. To do this, I choose from the menu, Arrange, Repeating Object, Repeat on All Pages. Repeating objects are not shared between variants, so I will copy the new graphic and add it now to the mobile variant as well. We can enable the repeating on each page using the Shift plus Control plus Alt plus R key combination. We can adjust the background color of the header in several ways. The first way would be to use the Photo Hue option from the Enhance Photo tool. I select the background, choose Enhance Photo, change the hue setting until I see the effect I want. Another option is to select Contone Color from the color bar. Depending on whether I choose a light or dark type, we will achieve different effects. All color accents of the project are set to one of two colors, theme color 1 or 2. By changing this color, we automatically change the color of all elements in the project that use it. For example, we can pick up the color using a color picker from the helmet and set it to a nice, strong yellow. We can paste text into the project using the standard Ctrl plus C, Ctrl plus V commands. Ctrl plus W switches letters between uppercase and lowercase. We have hundreds of icons available in the program, so we can design a simple logo by combining one of the icons with our company name. I will now create a not too professional logo for the purpose of this video. To replace the logo, we follow the same steps as with our header graphic. I delete the old logo from all pages, then set the new logo in the right place and set it to repeat on all pages. And then I copy the logo to the mobile variant. Using earlier prepared texts and photos, I will continue to change my design. The video will be speed up a bit to make it a bit shorter. As I mentioned earlier, this is more about inspiration and showing that adapting and customizing Xara templates is intuitive and easy. You can create a completely new customized design for your business in a matter of minutes. Enjoy watching.